Right, we've caught one on the very heavy chair tackle. Right now we're gonna go light tackle. Holy crap. Ah, got him! Yeah! Oh, he busted me off, bro. I got the hook up though. That was the perfect one too. Did he get that there? Okay, I didn't quite manage to hook up properly on that one, so I'm gonna try again. Oh, don't know. Oh, oh sh! That was how big was that? It was well over 1,000. I got him! Yeah! Oh, I got away again. I don't think my
No Tiagra.
No Tiagra, all right. It's no Tiagra. Okay. Oh, got him on! Oh man, they just keep getting away. I can't figure it out. So, a lot of these fish are over 1,000 pounds, you reckon?
Oh yeah.
Over 1,000 pounds.
Fish.
It's hard to fathom, you know, until you're up close like we are, just how big a 1,000 pound tuna is. I mean, I want to get in the water so you can get some relativity to the size of these things. 1,000 pounds of tuna. 1,000 pounds. Oh, I've got him! 1,000 pounder! I've got a 1,000 pounder on! It's still on! I've got a 1,000 pounder on! I've got a 1,000 pounder on! Oh, there goes my grander! That was a 1,000 pound tuna. 1,000 pounds or more of tuna. That's like 500-600 kgs, some of these fish. 600 kilograms, it's like a cattle beast. I mean, to give you some sort of an idea.
Oh, monster!
The giant black marlin that we only got the head back of. Bigger than that. We've got footage, we could probably, if we frame it upright, hanging about here would be a shot of a 900 pound black marlin. These things are 1.5 times again bigger than that.
Okay. And then the boil comes up, like seconds after he comes through. Look at that, the amount of water that they're displacing. Clear.